Welcome back everyone, my name is Laszlo Mil and today I'm going to continue my adventure in The Witcher 1. So, today we need to find out where the hell is Azar Javed and who is working for Salamandra. So, let's go and do that, but there's things I need to do first because I need to take the letter that I received from that Skoyatel to Vivaldi. So I'm going to go and what the hell?
Mr. Marlowe sent me.
Okay.
What's happening?
Raymond said he has some new information. Come to his house as soon as you can.
Thanks for the message.
Okay, so Raymond has something for us. And it must be good because he is calling us after all. So let's see. Hopefully we are going to go and find out in this episode who is our suspect.
Welcome, you won't believe what happened.
Tell me.
Not so fast. Remember, I have expenses.
How much do I owe you?
200 arans.
Oh, come on, that's expensive.
This investigation is getting expensive.
I'm not the prophet Labiota. I can't live on roots and berries. Neither can my informers. I guarantee you these are the bare necessities.
For 200 orans, I could get...
The costs are what they are. Take it or leave it.
Really?
Yes?
Okay, so...
This investigation is getting expensive.
I'm not the prophet Labiota. I can't live on roots and berries. Neither can my informers. I guarantee you these are the bare necessities.
Okay, so... 200 orans.
Alright, 200 orans.
Down to business. They transferred the prisoner after the attack.
Not good.
Especially since we won't get anything else out of him. He died last night.
How did that happen?
Well, he wasn't in great shape, so I guess it's no surprise, but I have a feeling.
Someone helped him along?
Exactly. Shani is a good friend of yours, right? Ask her to do an autopsy. Once we know the cause of death...
Wait a minute. Are you spying on me?
That's my job.
See you later.
So he knows I know Shani. Now, I need to get the corpse so we can examine it. It is interesting though. It is interesting. So, I'm gonna go get Shani and after that get the body from the gravedigger. So I believe she is in the hospital right now. Oh, before we go and talk to her, I'm going to go and talk to Vivaldi because I think I need to deliver this letter to him because I need to be paid. God damn it, I need 5,000 for a new piece of armor, man. That's expensive as shit. Here we go, Vivaldi. That's expensive. Azoltan, my friend.
What brings you here?
I have a message for you from Yevon.
Yevon? I don't need to read it. I know what he wants. Witcher know that whether elf, human, or dwarf, they all want the same thing.
The gold.
Gold?
Gold indeed. If you care to drop by later, you can collect my answer to Yevon.
Agreed.
But don't count on getting any gold from me. Yevon has doubtless promised you some already.
Smart. Smart. Okay, so I'm going to go back to Vivaldi when I'm done with this first. Okay, now, St. Labiota's hospital, and then we try to find the corpse and examine it, so should be interesting enough. Should be interesting enough. St. Labiota's hospital. I've been in this hospital so many fucking times, it's insane. And there she is.
Geralt, we need to talk.
What is it?
Some people died at the hospital. Were you involved? Explain yourself.
I wanted to question a prisoner, one of your patients, but thugs interrupted us. It was their bodies the guard discovered later.
I'll tell you what I overheard. The prisoner will be transported to a safe location.
Thanks, Shani, for understanding.
Just watching out for you.
I need you to help me with an autopsy.
What? That's illegal.
It's necessary.
Visit me at night. We'll talk.
God damn it. God damn it. It's like... always visit me at night. Can you take 1 minute to talk, like, to me? Do I always have to visit you during the night? Come on. And then I have to go through that granny, which is like, I swear to God, I can fight Azar Javed any day. But her? This woman? No. Wouldn't do it. Okay. Now we need to go and talk to that gravedigger. I was really thinking, what if I go and visit Shani first? Before I actually go and talk to the gravedigger. I think she's going to provide me with some info about how I actually go with this, but we have to go through the granny one last time. Hopefully.
Old gray and still chasing skirts, you should be ashamed!
Old gray and a pain in the ass, you should be ashamed.
Go! Just don't be surprised if she stabs you!
I wish I could stab you! That would be a plus. God damn it. Yeah. Shani.
Yes?
Shani, I wanted to ask you something.
Mm-hmm.
I need your help with an autopsy.
An autopsy? Since when do you deal with stuff like that?
Since I started investigating Salamandra.
Okay, though, I'm no coroner. You'll have to interpret our findings. We'll meet in the evening. Until then, gather as many clues as possible.
I'll sniff around.
Get the body from the gravedigger. We'll meet at the hospital in the evening.
Okay. Okay. I should read some books or talk to someone before conducting an investigation, so I could talk to Vincent, I believe, if I'm right. Yeah. I could talk to Vincent about the autopsy, because he's a city guard, a captain of the city guard, so hopefully he knows something about an autopsy, and he could be really useful. And I also need to send all of the stuff I don't need anymore for the alchemy thingies, but even though I don't craft that many potions, I know I should, they do help in the game, but there's some stuff I really am not going to use anymore, so I kind of need to go and sell it. But before I go and sell it, I'm probably going to go talk to Vincent and try to persuade that guy, the gravedigger, to either tell me how to get the goddamn body or to just give me the body. Simple as that. Like, I swear to God, I need to bribe every single person in this game. Every single person. It's insane. 12 bucks to this guy, 200 bucks for this guy, 200 for Raymond. At least he's helping me, so that's a big plus. Now, where do I go first? I should go to here, to Raymond. Yeah, I'm gonna, not Raymond, Vincent, sorry. I'm gonna go to Vincent and see what he knows. And then focus on getting some info about and then getting some info about the corpses and everything, so I'm really not going to buy any books, because that's another hit for my budget, which is very slim right now. I have 2700 or 2700, which is not enough for my armor.
What is it, Witcher?
Yeah.
You ever do autopsies?
What for? Punctured stomachs mean gang warfare, torn off heads mean beasts, and black tongues mean poison. The first case, we pressure ram's meat. The second, we pass on to the Order or a Witcher. The third, we go to the victim's wife, the culprit 90% of the time. Autopsies are a waste of time.
Well, that was a straight answer, to be honest. That was a straight, honest answer, and I'm okay with that, but I still need to go and find out if I can sell most of my stuff before I go and do anything else in this game. Let's see if he's going to budge now. If he's gonna give the goddamn body.
What do you need?
I need a body.
Could you hand over the prisoner's body for an autopsy?
For a bottle of dwarven liquor.
Dwarven liquor? Oh, I believe I have it. I believe I have it. Tucson Red Mahakam Mead. I think this is it. Yeah.
Nothing like a good drink.
Exactly.
About the prisoner.
Where you want the body dumped?
At the hospital.
It'll be there by evening.
Farewell.
Awesome. Now...
Nothing like a good drink.
Right.
Yo-ho-ho and a bottle of rum!
You're not likely to tell me anything interesting.
What do you need?
I disagree. He could tell me something.
You seem to know a lot about the deaths in the city. Ever help with investigations?
Sometimes I inform Raymond about the more interesting dead men.
I don't trust Raymond. He's hiding something.
Raymond? You wouldn't find a more loyal man.
He seems to be struggling with this case. I should help. Will you let me inside the cemetery?
City authorities prohibited it.
How can I change your mind?
I'd need Captain Mice's permission.
No other way to sway you?
Actually, I have a terrible debt with Toller. Clear those debts, the cemetery key's yours.
Okay. I get it, but Vincent is actually on my side now, so that means only one thing. I can go and get the key. I mean, not the key, the permission to get the key from Vincent. Now, give me the goddamn key.
Nothing like a good drink.
Right.
Oh, God.
Yo-ho-ho and a bottle of rum!
You're not likely to tell me anything interesting.
What do you need?
Give me the key.
I want to get inside the cemetery.
City authorities prohibited it.
I have a pass from Captain Mice.
Here are the keys. Go inside where we lay the fresh ones. But if they kill you, don't return to haunt me.
Nah, I won't. That much. Okay, in we go to the cemetery. Not the place I want to be, but it's a place where we need to be to finish this quest. Now, let's see. What the hell can we find here? A lot of Celandine and Crow's Heart. Crow's Eye. Heart. Why did I say heart? Relief. What the fuck? Can I put something in here? I have no idea, but guess what? I have 3,000 gold pieces. I only need 2,000 more. And guess what? I have the armor. I have the armor. That's Celandine. Gonna take some of that. Gonna be useful. Though I'm not seeing anything worth for the quest. To be frank, no. Just a bunch of Celandine. That's temple side. I don't know if I could go there. I think I can. Yeah, I can go there. Thug's corpse. Okay, this could be something. What the fuck? Al Ghul. Oh my god. We have some Al Ghuls. Hello. Oh yeah. He's not so hard to kill. Whoa, 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 whoa. Calm down, bro. Calm down. Now, I believe I can get... Yeah, I can get Al Ghul Marrow. Good. How much do I need? I think I need it for Kalkstein. Not suspect. It's under contract. There we go. 3 Al Ghuls. How the hell am I going to go... Oh, crypt entrance. Oh, this could mean something. Nah, he doesn't have much. He's just dead. Okay. If we're gonna find something in this game, it's in the crypt. Even though I don't like coming here, but you gotta do what you gotta do. And I don't see shit. Now, take the cat. Okay. I definitely do not like this. Could be something useful in the battles, and I can already hear the guys, ghouls, yeah. He's not so hard to kill, luckily. But I'm gonna wait. Is this? Let's see. Yeah, this is Axie, useful for a trap. All right. Let's get this thing. Awesome. Come on, bro. Let's see if you can go into this trap. Come on, come on. There we go. I didn't do much, but that was useful enough. And these signs definitely work differently than the ones you have in like other Witcher games. I'm kind of glad that they changed them a bit to be more, I don't know, useful. And like you use them a lot more in other games. Here, not so much. I don't know, every difficulty I played on, I just didn't use it that much. So many ghouls, man. Now, I do believe I have... not that. Tawny oil, Now, I do believe I made... Let's see, I already read this, so... Where the hell is it? Necrophage oil. There we go. This could be useful when fighting these guys. So, sarcophagus. Ooh. Maybe I can find something useful. Oh, shit. Haha. I mean, I need a blacksmith. Gold ring. Nice. This one is 515, this one is 822, don't really need to use it. Old chest. At least I can loot everything in this place, and it's gold. What's this? Dog tallow. Don't need that. Unknown potion. Oh, I don't like it, but... I grabbed it. Assassin's dagger, we already have it, and whetstone. I can't. Fuck. I already have whetstone. Should I use it? No. Screw it, man. Screw it. Go. All right, you. Down you go. Down you go. Sulfur. Swallow. Great. A lot of useful stuff. A lot of useful stuff. And I believe we don't have anything in this room anymore. So let's go back a bit. I wish I actually was attacked by more algals. That would be a big plus. There's a gravier. That's mangled corpse. I don't like the look of this, but could be algals. Oh yeah, shite. Huh, that was fast. Torch, food, junk food. Bombs. Don't really use bombs that much. That was fast. Just another corpse. Oh shit, we have an Elghoul! Haha! Just one more. After I'm done with this one. Great. Let's get the bone marrow. And we have a skeleton. Nothing useful so far, but at least we got that one swallow potion. So I don't need to worry about... there's nothing here except this barrel. I'm gonna check it out, even though I don't believe it has anything. Oh shit, let me grab this. There we go. So, I'm guessing we need to go back and then use art on this wall, which can be easily broken. Good. I wonder what's behind. Whoa. Alright. Come here. Come here. And we have a... Oh, graveyard. Shit. Goal, graveyard. Fuck. Oh, this guy is not really easy to kill. Shit. There we go. We got one guy. Ooh, bone. That's useful. Oh shit, Raymond. What the fuck? Oh, god damn it. Flutter. I knew there was gonna be a flutter in this sort of place. What the hell is Raymond doing in this place? Why is he dead? What the fuck is going on? And I gained level. That's useful. Altar. Okay. What the hell is going on? Holy shit! So this is the real Raymond, but Raymond is actually Azar Javed. Holy fuck. Now this is what I call a plot twist. Holy shit, let me read this, I need to calm down. Holy shit, I need to drop this so I can get... Oh my god, this was insane. So basically what this means is that I was deceived all this time. And Raymond is actually dead. But the Raymond that I knew, I mean that I know, is Azar Javed. That son of a bitch. So, the whole investigation, everything, it was a trap. It was me being an idiot all this time. I told you there was something fishy about that guy, I told you. Mm-hmm. And do I need one more Algul? Holy shit. It's the worst thing, because I need one more Algul Marrow for Kalkstein, and I need one more Echinop thingy for the guy that works in the Lebioda's hospital, so... That's shit. God damn it. So, I was deceived all this time, so that means everyone else are actually not guilty of everything, or of anything at all. And he was trying to blame Kalkstein or Ramsmead for it. So that means that the... Son of a bitch. That means I don't need to do the autopsy because, you know, Azar Javed did it.
What do you need?
Here's your key.
Learn anything?
Yeah.
I found Raymond's body in the crypt.
How? I spoke to him recently.
Now I'm sure. The leader of Salamandra, a mage capable of spinning illusions, is masquerading as Raymond.
Oh, that son of a bitch. I'm gonna go kill him. I'm gonna go and kill him. So, I should probably tell everyone that they're not guilty of anything, so that's a big plus. Ah, god damn it. I need to talk to Thaler, I need to talk to so many people and tell them that I don't suspect. And the reason why you should do this is, you know, number one, you're going to get XP, a lot of XP, so useful for the character. And you can actually go, I believe, and skip most of these things, but I don't recommend it. I definitely not recommend it. So we need to find the best plan to actually get back at Azar Javed. So he doesn't know I know that he is Azar, so I can use that in my advantage. Ooh, that's a big plus. Okay, let's go talk to Thaler and tell him that he is innocent.
So what'll it be? We doing some plowing business?
I figured out Javed.
Spit it out.
Javed is using an illusion to disguise himself as Raymond. The real detective is dead. I have solid proof. Javed's now free to pursue his plans. He wanted me to go after Vincent, Ramsmead, and Kalkstein.
Dog's balls. I don't know what to say. A while longer and he'd have duped us all. How do you want to finish this son of a bitch off?
I need to weaken him. Unfortunately, I don't know how.
Talk to the men he's after. They might know.
I've figured out Salamandra.
Right.
Yeah, I figured out Javed, so that's cool. So, Thaler is cleared. I really wonder what Ramsmead is gonna do about all of this.
Looking for something?
Yeah. I wanna go inside. Thanks, man. I love how he's like, lets me inside to talk to Ramsmead for 20 orins.
What do you want, Wolf?
I figured out Javed.
Good. So you gained the element of surprise. But you'll still have to face this powerful sorcerer alone.
Maybe Kalkstein has some ideas.
Good work, Wolf.
Thanks.
See ya.
Thanks, man. Now, one more guy is covered, so I should probably go and talk to Kalkstein about all of this. He's gonna give me solid info about this, because if anyone can, it's him. And I love how Kalkstein is something like the right hand of Geralt. But he was one of the main suspects, but all this time I was deceived into basically blaming Kalkstein, Ramsmead, Vincent, so that Azar could assume full power here in the city. Oh, that son of a bitch. Whoa, where is Kalk? So there's a stairs down, so I thought he actually killed him. Oh, that would be funny.
Sorry, I got lost in thought.
I know Raymond is the Salamandra leader.
Are you sure?
Yes, I have irrefutable evidence. Azar killed Raymond and assumed his identity using an illusion.
The rogue! What do you intend to do about it?
You're better off not knowing.
Be careful. He has great power. You must separate him from its source, the element of fire. Lure him to a place where the magical aura is unstable. It would be best if this place were surrounded by the opposing element, water.
The tower in the swamp.
Ideal. You'd stand a chance there.
Now that I also finally sold some of my alchemy thingies to Kalkstein, I can go and focus on actually talking to Raymond about luring him into the mage's tower, because he's a fire mage, and to fight a fire mage you need water, and the best way to do it, it's in the swamp. Okay, hopefully he's gonna buy the thing. If he doesn't, then I'm screwed. Hello!
Yes?
You son of a bitch.
I have the autopsy results.
And?
I couldn't conclude anything.
How's that?
How do I put this? I mistook one vial for another and poured some caustic crap on the corpse. We couldn't draw any conclusions from what remained.
None? None at all?
Not a one. Come on, Raymond. Everyone makes mistakes.
I need to think. Come back later.
Okay, he needs to think. Now. Yeah. Because he's trying to definitely lure me into killing those three guys. But while he thinks, I'm going to go to Blacksmith, and also I'm going to visit Vivaldi, the dwarf, because he probably has an answer on our little problem. I thought this was Vivaldi. Holy shit. They definitely didn't have enough models for characters. Hello.
What brings you here?
Have you finished your answer to Yavin?
Yes, here it is. The elf will surely reward you.
Let's hope you're right.
Oh, look at this. This is 5,000. Holy shit. I'm so close. I'm so close to getting this thing. And yeah, I do have some rings I can sell. How much? Nah, he's not interested anyway. Ah, look at this. 56, 30. Nah, man, it won't be enough. I'm so close. I mean, this is only damage received, but this thing has everything. Bleeding, resistance, the most stuff that I will need to survive in the next part of the game. But we'll see about that soon. Also, I should go back to Raymond. I think he knows what to do next. Probably gonna set me up again. And he's not here. He's not on to me yet, so... good.
Here at last.
Mm-hmm.
Listen, I got it all figured out. Cal Steen and Ramsmeep were associates. I have irrefutable evidence.
What do we do with that information?
We set a trap, though it might be dangerous. Gather your equipment and come back later.
All right.
Oh, come on.
Yes?
I'm ready for Ramsmeep.
Good. He leads Salamandra's armed force. You have to kill him.
Sure I do.
Won't be easy, but I'll try.
Sure I do. So, I will tell Raymond that I kill Ramsmeep, so I'm just gonna step out, you know, step out here, do a lollipop, bam, 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 and I'm back. Yeah, I was this fast. Took me 8 seconds to go, kill Ramsmeep, kill everyone, and come back to Raymond. Alright, let's see if this works.
Yes?
Good news. You'll be happy, Raymond.
You killed Ramsmeep?
Yep.
He won't be bothering us anymore. But that's not it. We'll nab Javed soon. I have a plan. Your family will be avenged.
So, what's your plan?
I wanted to take care of this alone, but if you're willing to help...
Of course I am. You're paying me, after all. Besides, we're friends now.
Yes. Friends. Now, since we've defanged Javed by getting rid of Ramsmeep, let's plan what he and Kalkstein want so much.
And that is?
The secrets inside the Swamp Tower. I know how to open it, and I'd like you to do something.
Of course. What?
Come with me to the swamp, and when I open the tower, take the secret books, hide them away from me. We can't let them fall into Javed's hands.
Right. When do we go?
Now.
We need to secure what's hidden in the tower. All the books and scrolls. Bait for our target.
Just one thing missing. I have yet to unlock the tower door.
That's where I come in. This stone is the key to the tower, or part of the key. You make sure you get Kalkstein interested, like we agreed.
Hmm. And he bought it. Now I must prepare to face Azar. Oh man, it's gonna be a fight. It's gonna be a fight. Now, I believe our friend, our little Scoia'tael friend, is gonna be here. Let's see. Nothing, but we have this. We have to put in the Sephiroth. So we had to come here anyway. It's not like we came here just for him. Now, what is here? Boggy Forest. Oh. So wolves. Hey, I can handle wolves. Wait a minute. Let me test out this thing. Let me test out this thing. Oh yeah. Ice is not useful. This is so not useful. God damn. I don't really need to be here, but I need to get to the Kokmah obelisk to use it. So our friend is not here, but I really do believe he's going to be in the non-human camp. So I gotta go all the way there to find him. Oh, Siegfried. What the hell? What is Siegfried doing in the swamps? Yo, dude.
Ow! Geralt, by the eternal fire, it's good to see you.
What happened?
An Echinops thorn pains me under my greave. I fear I cannot walk. We were seeking the golem burial ground. Some fool, may the eternal fire illuminate the darkness of his mind, was ranting on about mosquitoes and golems when the cursed plant shot me with its thorn. Ouch!
You should get someone to dress that wound.
No time for trivial matters. Elves and hawkers are dealing at the burial ground. My duty was to eliminate the hawkers and the Skyatel, chopping off all the Hydra's heads in one fell swoop.
Guess the Hydra got a reprieve.
It was a direct order from the Grand Master. Help me. I'll appoint you commander of my unit.
I'm a witcher, not a soldier.
I believe in you, Geralt. Nothing occurs without cause. The Eternal Fire has given you both honor and responsibility.
Don't get excited, Siegfried.
We truly need your assistance.
I need to go and finish the quest first. I'll look around. Before I join you. Oh boy, shit. I believe if I do try and, you know, finish this quest, it's going to ruin my quest with Yavin. I'm going to, you know, do all that stuff for nothing, and I need gold, so I'm gonna go talk to him and even try to stay neutral in all of this, because let's see, Vylon, oh, they're not here yet, so I need to initiate the quest. So yeah, I'm gonna try to stay neutral as much as I can. I don't really meddle in, you know, Skoetzel and the Order fighting each other, because that's not what I really want to do. So we'll see. We'll see where the game takes us. And that's one more. Non-human camp. All the way up there. I'm just thinking, like, what if Al Ghul? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go finish the quest. Oh yeah. Oh, we have two Al Ghuls. We have two Al Ghuls. Awesome. Let me just holy shit. Holy shit. Alright, bro. One by one. Luckily, I can go and finish. Wait, did I kill him? I can finish my quest for Kalkstein. Whoa, how did I not kill that thing? Kill this guy as well. Yeah, it should be easy. Whoa, is that? Good. And I can go to Kalkstein and collect my reward. But, I think that's gonna be a big plus for my funds to get the armor. So, wait a minute. If I finish this quest, get the money. Holy shit, so many of them here. What the fuck? Swear to God, they spawn in the most, in the craziest locations I can think of. Let me try to get away from these guys. Are they gonna follow me? Yeah. So if I actually deal with this quest, wrong style. I like how they glitch out. Oh, this drowned dead. It's the worst kind of enemy, man. Here we go. Now, when I go finish that quest, I deal with Kalkstein, and a big plus is I actually managed to find one more Echinop, and I can also finish the quest for the Gardener, and I was saying there is an Echinop there. Swear to God, when you need something, you just can't find it, but when you don't need it, they are everywhere in this game, so yeah. That's why this game is so different than every other Witcher game, so. But still, you must play this if you're a true Witcher fan. Like, it's gonna give you honest, like, perspective on how it all started. God damn it. Of course, I'm going to encounter another one. Of course, this is gonna happen. There we go. Whenever I need to go somewhere, they appear. If this guy tells me to go and Yavin, there we go. If he tells me to go after Siegfried, I'm not going to do it.
Ah, Witcher.
What up?
You've been busy. A training camp?
We must train to fight effectively.
Really think this band of warriors can accomplish something?
Can a few stones turn into an avalanche? Can an entire city burn down from just one spark? No need to answer. We both know the truth. Yes.
I have Vivaldi's response.
He sends words, not gold. I suspected as much.
So my effort was in vain?
Quite the contrary, Witcher. Vivaldi either will not or cannot help us. Crucial information regardless. Did he say why he refused?
Vivaldi's gone bankrupt.
Interesting. The bank functions, yet Vivaldi is bankrupt. Thank you, Geralt. I have an idea.
An idea? Earning a gratitude? How about some money? I can't live off of gratitude. God damn it, that's a... God damn it. Well. Is he really not gonna give me any money at all? Let's see.
Yes.
What are you preparing for?
None of your concern, Witcher. But you're no fool. Think hard. Perhaps you'll figure it out.
An uprising against humans? What if I inform the authorities?
Correction. We aim to win the war we're fighting, not start an uprising. And worry about your informing on us? A non-human yourself? Humans will take you no more seriously than they do us. And even if they do listen, we are prepared. So well, in fact, that nothing can stop us. Vizima will burn soon.
I hope I'll be far away when it begins.
Knowing you, we'll doubtless meet in battle. Question is, which side will you choose?
My own.
Naive as a child. You'll find it impossible to remain neutral in a war.
Time will tell.
Yes.
Don't worry about that, and I'm not going to ask for more work, because I know what he wants. So sadly, I didn't get any money. I got gratitude, which I'm not going to use to actually get to my armor. But one amazing thing. I actually managed to get enough money for an upgrade when it comes to my armor. So I have an excellent leather jacket now. So it's going to be good when I start fighting Azar Javed. And I also decided not to go and talk to Siegfried because I said I'm not going to take part in this combat, like Order versus Coyatel. So if I really want to stay neutral, I am not going to interfere. So there's one thing I want to go focus on, and that is actually getting Azar. And the tower is open, so that means only one thing. Everything we've been so far, investigation, searching for all the Sephiroths, it came to an end. Now, only thing left are these goddamn drowners. There are so many, but the tower is near. And I do believe Kalkstein is going to be so happy once he learns that the tower is open so he can go in. Oh, goddammit, need to fight these guys. Come on, There we go. See, down. Yeah, he's down. Only thing left is this asshole. Yep. Go. I swear to God, this rain is never gonna stop, man. Oh, so many of them. But now they can't do shit. Why? Because I'm so good. I'm so good. I should probably go and drink a swallow potion. Yes. Ugh. We are almost there. Ladies and gents. Gonna fight him after all. I wonder if this is a trap for me, because I'm setting him a trap, but it's also a trap for me. I don't know. I just have this double feeling. Oh boy. Oh boy, and there he goes. Am I still okay? Forgot about this guy. Is he gonna help me? Come on. Get out of here. Okay, Raymond.
Aren't you eager to learn the truth?
I'd rather stay focused. Should I get the book from the tower?
Yes, hurry. We can't let Kalkstein get ahead of us. I hope that murderer swallowed the bait.
I think I made sure of that.
Yeah, He did swallow the bait. Like, deep. Open up the tower. And in we go. Well, that's not too much. But let's go get the books. And this is the last. The last sign we have to use. And it's Axie. Now we have all the signs. There's nothing more to learn. Holy shit. Holy shit. Tower Mage's book. Good. There's a lot of stuff here. I'm gonna take all of that. And let me go and read. Can I read the book? Yeah. There we go. Magic in the glossary and some other stuff, which is going to be useful. Okay. Now I save and I should prepare myself for fighting those guys. Where is my... Yeah. I'm gonna increase the damage of my sword. Fine. Good enough for me. I could actually go and do that on my silver sword as well, just to be sure. Because I don't know what's gonna happen. And drink. Swallow. Oh, good. Good, 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 good. Okay. Out we go now.
You'll soon learn the truth. Excited?
More than you think. Just one question. Where did you get the idea to assume Raymond's identity?
Clever. From you, of course. He was getting close and you trusted him. I would have been foolish not to take advantage of the situation.
Did you forget it would put you face to face with a Witcher? Well, I'd be foolish not to take advantage of this situation. Enough chatter. Now kindly lead me to where you've hidden the items stolen from Kaer Morhen.
Oh boy, of course he's not gonna fight me. Of course he's not gonna fight me. He's gonna summon this thing. Okay, I can fight this as well. No worries. I am ready for this thing. I have the armor, I have the sword. Oh shit. Oh boy, I'm stunned. I'm stunned. I'm stunned. I'm stunned. I'm stunned. Oh shit, that was a miss. There we go. Come and fight me, you bitch. Really? Two of them now?
I come at your command, Master. I listen and obey as a genie would.
Professor, cut the crap and get him.
You see, Witcher? Too much water around for Hazard to feel comfortable. Fire Mage is limited. He needs me to do the wet work.
Good. Two worms with one stone.
Hmm. I have the wrong sword. Let me get the sword I need. Awesome. Alright, you sons of bitches. I'll kill every single one of you. Why don't you die already? God damn it. Oh boy.
You nearly got me killed.
Silence. Back to the base of the trade quarter. Hurry before he recovers.
We shall meet again, freak.
All felt the battle in the swamp was the beginning of events that would soon rock Temeria. Sensing the approaching conflict, both sides were eager to test the enemy. A routine skirmish between patrols erupted into a regular battle. Led by unwavering faith, the Knights of the Order showed greater determination and emerged victorious. The Scoia'tael learned that freedom could only be achieved by shedding blood, their enemies, and their own. Azar excluded me from the battle. When Triss woke me, heaps of bodies appeared before my eyes. It was the last time I was able to avoid taking sides.
Oh, shit. Well, that was bad. That was really bad.
You're mistaken. I have him under control. And not just him. They're all eating out of my hand. I regret that Voltest is away at the summit, but I trust you'll tend to the King's Council.
I assume you've resolved matters with Livarden as well.
Yes. I made an offer and he accepted. He claims his superiors had similar plans, but we beat them to it. Men can do nothing but talk and then always claim the initiative.
And how is your Witcher?
I should be able to convince him.
Don't overdo it. Geralt can be exceptionally perceptive.
I know. I must get back. I'll contact you when it's all over.
Never let the Witcher guess what you hide from him.
Triss?
Should you be up? I'd rather make sure you've recovered completely.
How?
Don't worry. This won't hurt a bit.
So he got laid.
Well, you seem to be at full strength. It must be that unusual Witcher's metabolism.
Triss, how did I get here?
Pure coincidence. I was scanning for magic anomalies and happened upon a false trail set by Kalkstein.
You found me in the swamp? What happened there?
I don't know. The alchemist is still there, examining solid stone. But he won't find anything. The greater anomalies are here in Vizima.
Magic anomalies in Vizima?
Yes. I'd appreciate it if you could help me figure them out. But back to your health.
I thought I was at full strength.
You misunderstood me. Physically, nothing's wrong. It's your mind that worries me.
Explain.
You raved for hours. I had no choice but to read your thoughts to learn about your injuries and which poisons you took this time.
I'm sure you read beyond that.
I couldn't help it. Your thoughts were quite loud. In any case, I know about your recent adventures.
Can you help me?
Recover your memory? I doubt anyone can, but there's a small chance...
A small chance of what?
From what I saw, I think you would benefit by creating a stable personality.
Meaning?
Geralt, please, this is important.
Just limit the psychobabble.
You need to take a stand on the world's problems. It doesn't matter what position, just that you choose one. A strong identity may help restore your memory.
Can't you just tell me what you saw?
No. I don't want you turning into my vision of Geralt. I want you to decide for yourself who you are, without looking back.
I shouldn't take an interest in the past?
Exactly. Your memory should return in due course.
We'll see.
Geralt.
You said something about magic anomalies.
Various things can cause them, but more importantly, they can be the cause of true evil. When I last felt this way, you and a sorceress were trying to capture a genie, destroyed half a city in the process. You probably have no recollection, but a lot hung in the balance.
I don't recall.
I could use your help. I have some magic sensors that need to be placed around Vizima. They'll help us locate the anomaly's source.
All right, give me the sensors. I'll take care of it.
Always eager to please.
What are friends for?
I saw a perfect wall cavity in the trade quarter near Town Hall. Place one there, a second in the temple quarter near the entrance to the sewers, and the third in Vizima's cemetery. We'll create a typical Radcliffe triangle. You know, of course, that triangulation is most effective in these cases.
How did you get here?
Long story. When you men went chasing around...
Which proved effective?
By some miracle, I decided to look for Salamandra using unconventional methods.
Any results?
Very good ones. You'll learn it all in due time.
Why not now?
To get this information, I had to agree not to tell you. Patience, Witcher.
Who were you talking to through the mirror?
You heard me? Ah, sorceress business. Nothing important.
Sounded serious.
I had to make a few promises to learn about Salamandra.
You could.
Trust me, it was nothing important.
I'll see you later.
See you. Oh, I nearly forgot.
What?
Luvarden, a merchant, wants to see you. He hosts banquets at the new Narracourt.
I don't like banquets.
Important people will attend.
I don't know.
Including Princess Ada, whose curse you lifted? Apparently, she's slightly obsessed with you.
I'll think about it.
I'll be there.
All right, I'm convinced. Maybe I can gather some information there.
6 this evening. Here's the pass that makes you official in the Trade Quarter.
A pass?
Well, in addition to a quarantine, the authorities of Azima have imposed martial law.
How'd I miss that?
It only covers the Trade Quarter, which you haven't entered.
So how do these passes work?
Only the quarter's residents are allowed to move about. I have a house here, so I was able to get a pass.
So what do I do?
Well, I registered you as residing here. Falsely, of course.
Listen, about my identity.
Progress already?
I'm still analyzing.
Geralt.
I'll see you later.
Well, that was quite a fight, by the way, even though it wasn't really a fight, but Triss is also hiding something from me, and I intend to find out what. So, next time we're gonna go into the Trade Quarter where Salamandra has their hideout or something, their base, and we're gonna find out where are they and kill them, I suppose? Like, I don't know, that fight was so bad, I didn't even scratch them, but next time I will kill them. And that's it, Last Musang Yao. Don't forget to smash that like and subscribe button and tell me down below what you think about all of this. And that's it. I'll see you guys next time. Stay classy, everyone. Bye-bye.